Keep coming round. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Nick.
That's it. Chloe. All right, thank you.
I was thinking about it and I was looking at it, it just felt really romantic to me. I know, I just wanted to kind of fall in love and have an amazing weekend away and just fall in love in those clothes, be in those clothes. I know, it was very whimsical and romantic for me. I loved it, I really loved it.
Did you think it was quite Victorian, quite Oscar Wilde, that whole
Yeah, it did. Yeah, it did. And I'm about to play poet Percy Shelley as well, and although he wouldn't necessarily look at those, I felt like there was a romantic poet, so there was a lot of romance in there for me. Yeah, really, yeah, there was definitely some. And there was a great red suit. There was like a jacket with a red suit under, which I really loved. There was a bunch of great jackets, like a lot of, lots of things. I took about a picture about seven things that I'm going to be like, please, can I have some?